First, check whether this capacitor is working or not. So for this I am going to use 12 volt adapter to charge it. After that, just sort the leg. So if there is a sparking, it means it's working. Now use a higher current source. So charge this through this source and then again sort the legs. So if there is a spark, it means it's working. Now question for you is that what is the reason of spark? When you sort both legs of the capacitor,